You are standing today in what soon will be occupied by as many as 200 people who are currently living on the streets. This is the Alexandria Park Tiny Home Village, the largest facility of its kind in the entire state of California.
Yeah. Siempre he dicho que no hay ninguna idea muy loca, ni una muy atrevida, si le dará viviendas a la gente con los recursos necesarios.
Everything is right with it. It's gotten people out of camps near our place. It's got people, at least in a transition system.
Lo que quisiera decir es de la importancia de estos lugares. La gente que está viviendo en la calle está muriéndose en la calle, es sufriendo en la calle. Y al tener una opción para venir adentro, para establecerse, para recibir los servicios que realmente necesitan para luego pasarse a un lugar más permanente.
People are transitioning here. They're going from this into permanent housing. And this is their first step after a long time on the streets.
2 months ago, we gathered together for the ribbon cutting ceremony at the first tiny home community in the city of Los Angeles on Chandler Boulevard. Because it was new, there were plenty of critics and skeptics. Well, Hope of the Valley, your on-site service provider, is here to tell you that Chandler site has been a great success.
It's transformative for the people who will live here. It's transformative for the neighborhood surrounding this park, and it's transformative for our city. And I couldn't be prouder to be opening this facility today.